Its history is rich. Ybor City, once known as the cigar capital of the world. But the art of hand-rolled cigars in the historic district is struggling.
But when we sit down and reflect on what can happen, it's devastating.
Yanko Masida, the owner of Tabanero Cigars on 7th Avenue, tells me the industry is under fire, first with possible FDA regulations.
If they say yes, they believe that 50% of the handmade cigar industry is going to go away. It's going to disappear, so we will not be able to make any more cigars right here in Ybor.
And now political unrest in Nicaragua is creating even more problems.
Well, everybody's buying as much tobacco as they can because they don't know which direction that is going to go. So Tampa is not getting tobacco for the small guys.
Maceda is still rolling out cigars because he bought a year's worth of tobacco when he heard about the possible shortage.
I have some of my colleagues in here in Ybor City that already approached me and said, hey, Yanko, we don't have any tobacco. What can we do?
Right now, the small businesses are working together to keep the art of hand-rolled cigars alive.